put the meat back into the pan. Shake your jar of pasta sauce and open and pour over your meat.